SM Music is the Valley's band and orchestra headquarters.
Yeah, we're more than just drums and guitars anymore. We do violins, cellos, any band instruments, your trumpets, your saxophones, as you see a few things behind me. We not only sell them, we rent them as well. So if your child's in school or just wants to pick up an instrument, or you just want to pick up an instrument, we make it really easy for you to do that.
You know, we appreciate that in the Valley. So that is great to know. And you also do the lessons for those instruments.
Yes, many of those instruments we'll actually have private instruction with. So if you're not taking it in school, then we can actually help you out there and give you lessons in any of those instruments as well.
And your lessons and your rent-to-own programs are no obligation. I mean, you really offer it to us that we can give it a try one time.
Yeah, you know, a lot of kids get discouraged, or, you know, you get scared to maybe get an instrument and hold on to it for 6 months. So what we do is it's free for the first month. Come in, you can get whatever. It's free for the first month. And if it doesn't work at any point in time, you can bring it back. But we do offer a rent-to-own, so if you want to keep playing, all those payments you make go towards the purchase of the instrument, too. So it's whatever you choose. We want to make it easy for you to start playing.
Isn't that fantastic? And I can't believe the no obligation. I mean, a lot of times there's a six-month contract you have to sign, and you have to continue to pay and make that kid do that thing.
Yeah, exactly. If he doesn't want to play clarinet, that's okay. And you can try something else, too, and that's the beauty of it as well, that he can try different instruments out until he finds something he likes. Because, you know, it's not fun if you don't want to practice. And so we try to make it easy for somebody to practice and enjoy playing.
And being the music store that you are, since that's what you deal with is music, that gives all of the kids or the adults out there that want to try different instruments, you have them all.
Yep, we have them all. If for some reason didn't, I can get even the odd ones too in for you. So we can get bassoons and tubas and stuff, you know, some really different instruments we can get as well.
I love that. Okay, so to take advantage of that, then, do you just come in and sign up for the program while you're here, sign up for your lessons?
Yep, any of that, you can just come in anytime, pick up an instrument, and if you want to sign up for lessons, just ask us. We'll give you some information about that. All our lessons, from guitar to violin to cello, are taught here at the store. So you just give us a call, we set you up with the lessons, and you come in here once a week for lessons. It's very nice and easy.
That is so great. And I know the price points of your lessons are very affordable.
Yes, they are. It depends a little bit on each teacher. Some of our teachers have masters in music, masters in education, so we do look for really qualified professionals to teach our students. Mm-hmm. So,
which again, we appreciate that it's just not somebody off the street. But you guys are so good here. You're so knowledgeable. You'll help us with anything. So whether it be the band, instrument, or orchestra, you've got the drums and you've got the guitars.
Yeah, we try to keep everybody happy because everybody's interested in something else, so we try to have everything we can to support this Valley.
I know, and you do. You do that for us all year round. Now, with the Christmas season upon us, you've got great deals on... That might be a fun time to actually introduce your child to music, is for the Christmas season, but also just the fun package deals and the guitars. You've got everything to make it work Christmas morning. They can open up and surprise.
Oh, yeah. Well, we have lots of stuff that they're going to like. And, you know, even if it's as simple as renting an instrument for them, you know, something easy and inexpensive that you can do, we have that. So if your child has an interest, or somebody you love just has an interest in something, we can for sure get it in or have it here for you.
That might be a good idea for a grandma or grandpa to do for a grandchild, is give that maybe a gift card or something to KSM.
Yeah, we do gift cards. We do gift cards with lessons, so people of all ages can find something that they like.
Well, I think that any child would be excited to open up and see if they're, you know, guitar-oriented or something, to have the needed equipment to start playing that day, even, you know, and then knowing maybe a lessons around the corner.
Yep, lessons, and we're also here if anything happens. If problems occur, if you need repairs, you know, we do all the maintenance.
Do you have a full service shop here on that?
We do. So no, whatever the instrument is, we can service it. We keep getting up to date on all the new repair technician things. I'm actually going to Florida here soon to learn more about band and orchestra repair, just so we get better and better and keep up with the times. But if you ever need anything that we repaired, we can take care of it for you.
Well, good for you. I didn't realize that. So that's wonderful. So if you've got any issues, even on things that maybe they have at home, mm-hmm. and have an issue with something, they can bring it in here as well?
Yeah, like as we do, you know, lifetime service on things you purchase from us, but we'd love to help you out with your old instruments you've had for a long time too, and get them back in working condition.
Fantastic. Okay, so band and orchestra headquarters right here at KSM Music. You're so easy to find.
Yep, 50 West and 400 North.
so easy right on 400 North. And then think about Christmas surprises. What goodies are going to have for under the tree?
Yep, we're going to have a lot of little fun stocking stuffers and stuff like that. So even something small, we can help you there.
Well, I love your kids section where you have the plastic clarinets and the little shaky eggs and stuff like that, because it's still music and it could be for a youngster.
Yeah, we try to have fun little accessories when kids come in, because they're always excited to, you know, hit little drums and stuff like that. We have whistles and just little fun stuff for young kids too.
Well, thanks, Santa. Santa Chris, right here at KSM Music. Thank you so much.